Happy anniversary. 7 years. 7 years. I don't even know why y'all aren't even married yet. But when that happens, let us know so we can get ready. Wish you guys many more years together. And just want to let you know that your guys' friendship has rewarded me with love, support, and so much happiness. You guys are such a fit together. You guys understand each other. No one else will understand you guys but each other. And I'm happy that you guys are together. You guys are the best. Stick together. Okay?
Itara, 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 guys. Happy 7-year anniversary. Hey, hi, Jonga. You guys are doing this dating thing. And but yeah, man, no, congratulations. It's a huge milestone, you know, especially for like young people to still be together for this long. It's incredible. I'm sure the lows have been lows, but the highs have been even higher. Too many more years, guys, man. Keep pushing each other, keep loving each other, keep nurturing each other, and looking after each other. We love you, I love you, but it's been a pleasure, guys, and hopefully not only does your relationship grow in leaps and bounds, but our relationship grow in leaps and bounds, because yours is cool people. Enjoy, guys.
Happy 7 years, guys. Happy anniversary, Noms, from me. I hope that God continues to bless you guys with the love, the joy, the happiness, the peace, that you guys have had together. And even when hard times come by, hard times are okay. You can get through them when you're going through them with someone who you love, with someone. It's rare these days to find the love that lasts 7 years, because I'm getting up all my way to go now. And you guys share something really special. Anniversary!
7 years, man. Seven. Oh, sure, like, you guys are shocked as well. Like, yo, we've been in it for 7 years. I can't wait for more, man. I can't wait for more. The cooking, the talks, man, you know, the sessions. Like, I can't even recall one session that was out of place, man. And it, everything just fits in. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Everyone I know close to you guys, like, you know, they really appreciate you guys, man. And you've guys given a lot, and you've shared a lot as well. And I want to thank you for that. Not everything is easy, but everything that matters is worthwhile. So congratulations on the effort that you put in, and you're reaping the rewards, man. You're reaping the rewards, and I hope everything goes as planned or better. Get a bonus, you know. I know God's got looking out for you guys, you know. He's gonna provide you with bonuses and everything that you put in. So congratulations, 7 years. And yeah, I know there's more to come. Congratulations.
My dearest Rudy and Nomfundo, I wanna wish you the happiest anniversary ever. 7 years. That's freaking amazing. That is so special. You guys make me believe in love. 7 years, also a magic number, so this is probably going to be one of the most exciting years of your love ever. You both have a great sense of vision, and a sense of fun and humor and life, which I'm sure is what drew you guys together and keeps your bond super strong. But legit, you guys do make me believe in love, and it's just a pleasure to be around your love, and it's a pleasure to be a part of it. To your best day ever, and I love you guys lots, and I miss you, and I can't wait to see you.
I'd like to take this chance to wish you guys a 7-year happy anniversary on your relationship, guys. 7 years, guys, I don't believe it. Like, 7, it's not 1, it's not 2, it's not 3, but 7, guys, like, yo, 7 years is really a huge milestone, guys. I don't wanna lie to you. I really hope you enjoy your day. Enjoy your day to the fullest, and enjoy your relationship also, guys. 7 years is a really huge milestone. I don't wanna lie to you guys. Looking back, you guys have achieved a lot of things in life. We really look up to you guys. I don't wanna lie to you. Hope you enjoy this day.
Hi, Menzi Noms. This is Fundo and Mom Seni. Happy 7th anniversary. We wish you all the best. May God bless you with all your heart desires. Enjoy your beautiful day and special day.
Enjoy, guys.
And happy 7th anniversary to you beautiful people. I swear to God, booga booga that I am. If I were a couple years younger, I'd call you guys mine, but so I can't call you guys mine, but happy anniversary to you guys. I mean, I appreciate you guys for holding each other down. I appreciate you guys for holding each other accountable for any mishaps, fuck-ups, misunderstandings, you name it, you name it. Happy 7th anniversary. I love you guys. I'm going to be seeing you guys soon. I don't know whether you guys are going to fly up or I should fly down to Cape Town, but okay. Today is your big day. Emning nemnyakam jol. Kala mum dala dala. Baba iskebeng iskebeng. Komba komba triper wabo. I'm sorry, that just jumped out of me. But yeah, no fun to hold him down though, huh? Yeah, has done me we even a flop. Hold him down. Now intane am ngongjalo. If it's time, must come in lane if it. Ube le ndoda engwazi uyona intane am. Qondi sikwekwe lapha endlini, ne. Enjoy your day, guys. Much love. Much love. Tano yazi.
Hi Noms, hi Menzi. I would love to wish you a happy 7-year anniversary. That's a long time. And I'm glad that I've gotten the opportunity to see how much you guys love each other. And that's very beautiful to see. I'm wishing you so much more love and wholesomeness and yeah, keep taking care of each other, and yeah, I'm sending so many blessings to you guys. Happy anniversary.
Hi Noms, hi Menzi. I'd like to congratulate you guys on your 7th anniversary. You both are amazing individuals. I'd like to thank you guys for your warmth and your kindness, and you know, upwards and onwards from here. And I am truly honored to be a witness of this lovely union. Have a nice one.
Happy 7th year anniversary, Nomfundo and Menzi. Wishing you guys many more years filled with love, joy, and hopefully we see Nomfundo in the next year with a band, and obviously I'll be the major of honor. But yeah, all the best, guys, and pray, and I hope that you guys continue loving and caring for each other the way that you do. And yeah, all the best for many more years to come. All the best with expanding your family.
Hey, for great music. Hope you guys have an awesome anniversary. And if I'm not wrong, this is the 7th one. And just hope you guys have a fantastic day. And that you guys love each other.
Happy anniversary. May God bless you with many more. I mean, you guys have made it through 7 years. I hope you can hear me. You guys have made it through 7 years, and that's an amazing feat. May that you all just have amazing lives. May you continue to build each other up and make each other's lives better. In Christ's name I pray. Oh man. But a happy, happy anniversary, guys. And I pray that you have an amazing anniversary.
I remember you guys are 7 years old now. I just wanted to wish you a happy anniversary and many more years to come till death do you guys apart. And especially from the corona. Mr. Machola, I just want to wish you guys happy anniversary. Bye.
Nomfundo and Menzi, congratulations, guys, on reaching this milestone. It's something to be proud about. It's no small feat. I'm so happy for you guys. And I just wanted to say, you know, to you guys are such amazing and loving and warm people. When I was in Cape Town, you guys made me feel so welcome, and you made me feel like I have people there. If ever I needed people, I feel like you guys would be there. I wish you guys all the best, and means I know you want to do the right thing. I know you're gonna do the right thing. And Ning Mem, turning uncle, Ning Mem, I will be there. Have an amazing day and have an amazing, amazing weekend. Love you guys. Bye.
Rudy and Noms, happy anniversary, guys. I'm so glad to have seen you guys celebrate 7 years of love. Keep going strong, guys. We're learning from you. And Noms, Rudy, better be spoiling you right now. Happy anniversary.
I just want to say happy 7th anniversary. 7 down with infinity to go. And I hope you guys love each other more. Your friendship grows even, you know, bigger, and you don't stop loving, trusting each other, and communicating. And yeah, thank you guys for being amazing. Thank you for loving me like a younger sister. I miss you guys so much. And I will see you guys soon. Cross your fingers. And I'm sorry I depressed you guys. It was a rough night. But yeah. I love you guys.
Hey, Nomfi. Hi, Menzi.
Hey, Nomfi.
Happy anniversary, guys. I hope this day brings you joy and it reminds you why you guys are still together, and it brings good memories. And please stay together because you inspire me, and I love you so much. And here's to another 7 years. Actually, make that 70 years.
You guys really inspire us, and thank you so much, man. I mean, 7th year anniversary. That's a long, long,
yo,
long,
it's a long,
long
time.
So thank you so much, because you know, Menzi, I mean, then I shall go relationship, but I learned a lot from you, and I learned how to love. Yes. You've shown me, I mean, it has been proven, you know, in front of me. So we say to you guys, happy 7th anniversary. And please stay safe, stay warm in Cape Town. We shall visit you soon, guys, as soon as the pandemic is over. So please, Menzi, take care of Nomfundo. Nomfundo, take care of Menzi. And I'm hoping that you guys are taking yourself out. And you say, go restaurant, maybe. Nomfundo, yeah. So guys, we love you so much. We say happy 7th anniversary.
Happy 7th anniversary.
Hi, fam. I just want to wish you guys happy 7th year anniversary. I want to applaud you guys. When I learned of this, I was like, wow. I am really, really proud of you guys. 7 years ago, Menzi, it's definitely not. It's definitely not easy. Umuntu who comes from a different family with different values and this and that. You guys have done well. You guys are a great example to all of us out there. Uthando is never easy, but love is beautiful. Love is patient, love is kind, love is forgiving, love is compromising. I just hope God blesses you with I hope he blesses you with the desires of your heart. I hope he blesses you with lots and lots of kids, Menzi. I hope you have a lot of money, and yeah, success. I know you guys love beautiful things, the vineyards and all. So I just hope you can go to the sale and go to sale. And yeah, keep you safe in Cape Town. You know, guys, you are very close to my heart. And yeah, here's to more 7 years. Enjoy. Menzi, I hope she's not cooking today. I hope you spoil her. Ngalindlela, as you normally do, Nomfi, you have done great. Last but not least, pray for your love. Pray together. Mazin, in your relationship. Invite God in your relationship. Yeah.
On your anniversary, and many more happy years which you will spend together. But enjoy your day. Make sure we take Nenzingane, so that in a sequence of Babu Malu, but yeah, just wishing you guys well.
Hey Noms, yo guys, it's been a minute. Miss you guys. And happy anniversary today, guys. Today marks 7 years of really living endlessly, selflessly, with love, with care for the next person. I'm really proud of the achievement that you guys have actually been able to reach. I really wish you guys nothing but the best for the future. And I really hope your bond continues to grow strong and you guys continue to be a lot closer than you currently are. Because being closer is really a journey, you know. You can't be close enough to the person that you love. It's always committed work, committed relationship building, and you guys have always shown us that all of that is possible if only both parties are willing. And we continue to grow strength from you, from your strength. We continue to take a lot from your guys' wisdom. And we've learned a lot from you guys, and I really hope you guys enjoy today and celebrate today accordingly, because it's nothing light. And I wish you all the best for more pinnacles to come. Nicho for Nimbama Stungise, Stungise, Sizzle, 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 but I'm really proud of you guys. Well done. God bless. And I wish you nothing but the best.
Sup, love gods. Wishing you a very happy 7th anniversary. I think as Mr. and Mrs. Good Times, easily everyone's favorite couple. Always at the center of bringing the squad together and exposing us to nice things. We definitely need to celebrate this properly on lavish estate, white dress, suits. I'll even sponsor the cake. I mean, I'm there. Alternatively, Fossey needs friends, so if you guys want to get started, that's also an option. But yeah, man, wishing you guys all of the best. Yeah, keep complimenting each other, keep it up, keep pushing each other, and yeah, love you guys.
Cheers to 7 years! Wishing the perfect couple a perfectly happy day.
And hope you guys have a fantastic week and many more years to come.
We love you so much and we can't wait to see you again. Mwah.
Cheers.
Mapundo, hello Rudolph. I want to wish you guys a happy 70th anniversary. Anniversary is celebrating love, connectivity. 7 symbolizes perfection in the spiritual world, and I want to believe that also applies to the physical world. That perfection would materialize, will become tangible as you guys further on in this beloved and very awesome relationship you guys have kept for 7 years. Yeah, man, good tidings, many blessings. I hope and I pray, I trust that from henceforth, like, just good vibes, only good vibes. Happy anniversary. Hope you guys have a good one.
yo, what up, y'all? Guam Dima. You know, it's your boy Benz. I just wanted to wish y'all a lovely anniversary. I'm inspired by y'all's relationship. It's lovely to see y'all grow together. Much love and peace, y'all. Yo.
Aw, Menzi, Nomfundo. Happy 7-year birthday anniversary. Yeah, guys, happy 7th anniversary. Keep getting at it. I just wanted to say what's up. I almost forgot. I was meant to send this yesterday. Today is even worse, so I put my gown on. Don't mind the hats. But yeah, what you guys are doing is beautiful. This is just to acknowledge how far you guys have come and to wish you guys many, many more. And yeah, happy 7th birthday anniversary showcase.
Hi, Babu Mdima, Menzi. I stand putting up here, Lapeka, no mama. Now, of course, guys, Lama Shabang Naila, my posega. We just wanted to say happy anniversary. Sinfisela, all the best, guys. You know, the Rusuk Lubalegi Lignin, I'm sure it means a lot to you guys. So, appreciate each other.
and
love each other, respect each other, you know, what I'm saying? No secrets, no nothing, just be no honest secrets, to each other. And I believe you guys know that, and I think that's the reason why you're together until now, because you've been honest to each other until now, and I think you respect Anna as well. So keep it up that way. We're so proud of you. Very,
we love
very
you guys.
Proud
we appreciate you guys.
We're so, so happy to actually share this video. And we wish you all the best going forward in life.
Shuthi konto yenzayo right, just keep it up, girl. And now it means umhlonipho mama ekhaya. And bafethu, we can't wait to see you guys once this whole madness has, you know, gone, this whole pandemic. So all the best, guys. Love you. Bye bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Sanibona. Wish you guys a happy anniversary. As the song states, please keep on keeping on, guys. Been real, it's been a minute, and I know it's always a vibe with you guys, and no pressure though, no pressure. So putiza mina isutia mi ready ke putiza ne. I just took it to the dry cleaners. Guys, congratulations on a milestone. I mean, it's incredible. To many more, to many more blessings, abundance, joy, happiness, love, you know, all the nice things in life.
The homie Rudy and his lovely partner Noms, sending you guys love, good vibes and good wishes on your special day. May today signify the everlasting love that you guys have for one another for many decades to come. And may only the best dreams, desires and hopes follow you guys through your journey of life. May you guys continue being great examples to many of us and loving each other unconditionally. Happy 7th anniversary and have a splendid day. Bless.
Hey, Black. Menzi. Hey, Noms. Oh my gosh, look at you guys. 7 years, Joe. That's a very long time. Hey, happy anniversary, guys. I am so happy for you guys. I think it's time for us to have a wedding now. We can plan one. We can plan one here in Cape Town. We can plan one in the one in Durban. We can go there. I miss you so much and I can't wait to see you. Happy anniversary, guys. I love you.
Hello, you lovebirds. I hope you guys are well. Listen, I wanted to wish you guys a happy 7th year anniversary. You know, love isn't about how many months or how many years, or even how many weeks you guys have been together. It's about every single day you guys loving each other. And you guys are the epitome of that. You've proven time and time that you guys actually do love each other. I wish you nothing but the best. I wish you nothing but love, prosperity and success. Healing and peace, kindness and joy, and everything that you guys wish for in your relationship. May you guys have a beautiful day and many more to come. Cheers.
So just to wrap it up, happy anniversary in Nomfundo, Nomenzi, or rather Menzi in Nomfundo. You guys deserve the world and the stars and moon.